suit off of Spider-Man Homecoming equipped. So we've been doing these. Oh my God. We've been doing these hair projects. So the research lab, so we can get these research tokens. So
it's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything.
Oh my God.
The zipline webs seem fine.
Alright, so.
Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout.
So we can't swing. We have to get to the other area. It's weird. If we try to swing.
I have to strip my web shooters of a malfunction. Sorry, I'm using web swinging.
Alright, man. This, I already don't like this one.
In these containers. Should this be stuff I can use?
All set. Alright, so we got that.
Dr. Octavius' lab to combine everything. We'll just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
Where's the subway at, though? Across town without living, but luckily we have swung and zip line twice, and then we have like the little incredible hole jump. All right.
Spider crisis coming through.
Let's go ahead and I guess we about to turn back to Peter Parker. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Just need to grab the bonding agent.
Alright, man, let's process this sample.
Now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly.
All right, I guess we have to do,
just need to isolate the bacteria.
I already had a feeling. All right. There we go. Easy as pie.
I think I improved the bacteria. You can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
So now we have to get back. I don't know if we'll be able to wing. Web swing. I don't know how I say wing. I'm thinking of that blackout. Hey, the game is. The graphics are so nice, man. You can see the textures in the suit, bro. Hella nice, bro. I think this Spider-Man Homecoming suit is nice as hell, though.
Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again.
Oh, yeah, we're back web swinging, so.
I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way.
Back.
Full of plastic. Let's see what happens. working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing.
Oh, dissolve the plastic?
Didn't get all the plastic.
Wow.
But it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
Alright, man. Let's go to the next research lab. And we may hit the base that is over here. So, maybe we'll do both of those real quick. I have, like, one more landmark I have to get on the map. And it is the raft. Where the Sinister Six are, so we will be looking at that. In a few. Alright, made it to the next one. Go ahead and get this bad boy done. Go ahead and fast forward into it. I don't want to read this, so.
This station is one of my net projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. If I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. The size of the...
Oh! Hey man, get back up,
the downside of all the tech in your mess. That hurt.
Oh my god. Alright. I almost died right now. Alright, there's one tower.
I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem.
Yeah, it took over half of my health, bro. Alright, I got it back.
To swing. So much depends on cellular networks. Crash would affect police, hospitals, it'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go.
Alright, made it to the next tower.
Got it. The job's only halfway done.
This reminds me of the old Spider-Man off, I think, the Nintendo 64.
Oh man. I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's not do that again.
Alright,
now. I'm fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down.
Alright, I think we got one more.
Can't waste a second. It could be a tight squeeze.
The charge jump, so oh. All right, made it.
Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. I want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
Alright, we got that one finally done, but I don't know, that one was kind of weird for one of those type of missions, but hey, I like it. Yeah. Alright, let's go do the base real quick, and I will call this episode a quit, because I have some more suits I want to show you guys. Boys! What I do I need to do over here now?
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on.
What else is new?
No disrespect.
Alright, you seen me, so let's go back on that. Gotta get away first. One, two, three. Got one. That's two. All right, that's three, man. All right. Got that out the way. I don't know exactly what was the, Oh. My God. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, I'm waving. I'm trying to take down everybody without. All right, now they find the scene. Come here, boy.
You got your way. Don't worry. I got plenty of base kicks left.
Bye bye. Bye.
They're moving drugs, man. Not for long.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Come on, hit me again. Hit me! Got him. Ah. Come here, boy. Ah, he hit me. Bye bye. Come here. Punch him. Out of here, my boy. Out of here. You lucky that they do that, like those things to where they stick a web on them, I guess, and they hit the building.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
All right, man. Yeah, we got that done. So we got all three of those done. Guess what, though? We ain't leaving yet. Oh, hold on. Wrong thing. Photo mode. Selfie. Y'all see me. Yeah. Uh-huh. How do you snap a photo? Alright, I don't know how you... I have no idea how you take a photo on this. But look at your boy! Alright. Done with that. I think that may be it for this session. Or maybe not. Maybe we may go do these last two research stations that we can do at the moment. Alright. Let's go ahead and do these research stations, man. These are the last two we can do at the moment. Get those out the way, and we will be done with this episode with the Spider-Man Homecoming suit. We have more to come. I want to at least show you guys every last suit. So it's 25 of them. I think the last suit I showed yesterday was the homemade suit. It was the first ever Spider-Man suit he made when he was trying to get that money from wrestling and things like that. It looks hella nice on here. Even with the high top boots he has.
I just received an update on Agent Toons, aka the Vulture. Apparently this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the Rocks Infirmary Retreat, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now let me ask, why do we even have an infirmary at the Rock? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course.
Wow. Jameson just doesn't care, does he? Alright, let's go ahead and do this one. Alright, so we have to do another, go through some more clouds, like the first one. First ever one we did.
If Escher's toxin is in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some first samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Alright, this one should be a lot easier.
Just a couple more.
Alright, we need two more.
Just like the old bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down.
Slow-mo is just awesome, bro. Let's be very serious right now. This one of the last ones. Yeah, one more. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. And we're gonna call it quits. It's right here. The other few stations we have that we have to do, we can't do them right now because we need certain moves and things like that. So we have to keep playing the story. So we will get those two. No worries.
Here, whoever's causing this, it's lower. All right.
valve.
Here's the problem. Valves are the wrong setup. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. Better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me.
Alright, yeah, we gotta stop some water leak. Hey, where?
This is gonna be the amazing spot.
Alright. Slow mo.
Now.
We have one more. I think this last one. Yeah, maybe. I wouldn't count it.
Last one. Those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked, I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the top. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yeah, that'll do it. I better clear it before something bursts.
I think that's about it for this playthrough. As you see, this suit is hella nice. Yeah, it's on me slick. That's about it, man. So catch me on the next episode. We did most of the research stations. So yeah, we will be back with another episode sometime today or tomorrow.